played extended minutes. How did it feel going out there on your home court and getting a win?
It felt great. Like, I know we had a couple plays down, but it was a great team win and just followed the game plan.
I'm so excited.
You filled in the guard play, bringing the ball up the court. What was big, you know, getting your teammates the ball and having them just help you out as well?
Yeah, definitely my teammates getting open made it a lot easier. And, you know, just listening to the coaches and doing what I need to do.
You didn't play much in the first half. You came back in the second half, made a big impact down low. Let's talk about what was different for you in the second half.
I think we just decided to come out with a lot of energy the second half. You know, the first half we didn't play too well. We didn't play well together, and we just got it together the second half.
Held down defensively. What was big, on the outside and in the inside to slow down?
Just being aggressive on the ball. You know, we put in a different defense tonight, and the girls really worked well with it.